Ermagerd not wearing pants, but you can't really see, so it doesn't matter. Okay, I just wrote this in like the last 10 minutes or so I haven't actually memorized it. Sorry. But yeah, okay, here we go. If this were Shakespeare, we'd already be in love, because it only takes 3 days for Disney princesses' hearts to take seed and hatch, but our taxonomy has never been true, so which kingdom do we belong to? I wish I could milk your eyes and drink the bitter nectar of your tear ducts, because we share a fascination with acoustic love interests, and you're not as good at piano as you wish you were. And I wish I could play the cello so I could tell you about the time that my mother taught my brother how to squeeze bare-handed blood from shattered glass. He thought he was being taught how to become a man, but age is not defined by quotients of years over pain endured or number of heartbreaks. But the first is always the hardest, being torn from mother's womb. Your first clumsy sobs were the bitterest of breakup songs. So let me hold you like she did. Let me take you in my ribcage and protect you from beasts of shattered glass. I get a contact high off of your cheekbones, and I would pray to your popped collars if I weren't such a heathen. But this isn't Shakespeare. No messenger pigeons will deliver clumsy plagues upon our houses. And no matter how much I wish we could become Venn diagrams of hearts and bodies, no matter how much I want to curl up in the space where me becomes you, I wish I could occupy the vacuums in your ventricles and sing breakup songs to your collarbones. I will be your sternum to stop the dagger plunging at your heart, because you are no one's sheath. I want to be your heart, and no matter how many times you beat me, I will always come crawling brokenly back.